that's so important that you won't get unless your FGC kind of guy is pride. Yeah. They're fighting for pride right
Absolutely,
now.
Absolutely,
yeah. One of them wants that W to hold. It's like, you know, it's like a championship belt, that W.
Yeah, for Lowhigh, for, you know, he's going to want to have this win so he can say, yo, I've beaten Arslan Ash. I beat the guy who was the double Evo champion. He's the man to beat right now.
I know.
Can he do it, though? We'll see right now. Here we go.
Like Tip going to the suit. Very small stage.
It's crazy that these guys didn't lose his quarters, man.
I know. Yeah. Like, any of these matches that we're seeing are worthy of a grand final. Let's just put that out there. The competition is so high.
Low break on the 1-2 throw. Two homing moves though right now. Lowhigh with the life lead, but a nice conversion.
Okay, Tony the Tiger's out.
Uh-huh.
Are those guys dancing in the background?
I think so.
There you go. Nice gets the wall slap. Great awareness there while standing 3-3. That crunchy low, that crunching up clusters.
Nice.
Ugh. Nice.
Lowhigh with the first round. Fight.
Using that jab pressure, that one jab. So important with Kazumi. Okay, that's probably a reaction to the throw, but it still worked out.
Yep. And there's a new change in season 3 as well. 1+2 does not wall slap that anymore, but he can go into fly in a certain mix-up.
Yeah. That's actually really good.
Yeah. Nice. Good rip punish there for Arslan.
Yep, let's hit rock this time. 1-1, gets a wall.
Oh, man. I don't even know what happened there.
Someone needs to, someone needs to give a cameraman a warning. That's what needs to happen. He's on his first warning. 1-1-2, confirmed. Yeah. Goes to the mid this time.
Oh!
Gets caught pressing in between.
This could be dead.
It could, if he gets the right combo, it is, yes. Great conversion there from Lowhigh. Optimizing damage there.
Yeah.
Arslan just making one mistake. This is what it comes down to with this high level play.
Yeah.
One mistake can cost you the game.
Absolutely.
Okay, looking for that counter hit, magic 4.
The timing right now, Lowhigh playing so well, chipping away at Arslan. Nice down 4, dude. Probably this could be it.
Yeah, if he gets to the wall, most probably gonna get to the wall. Oh no, drops a little bit short. Arslan does have rage.
Oh man, trying to go for a massive read there. 3 rounds straight, UYU's Lowhigh over Arslan.
He's wanting that W so badly.
Yes, he does. He wants to move on in this tournament. He wants to get this W over Arslan so he can say, I beat the double Evo champion. I beat the guy that everyone is talking about. Of course, Lowhigh himself an Evo champion as well before Arslan.
Yeah, we got so many Evo champions here.
Bro, it's mad. We even had one on commentary, man.
Yeah, I know, man. And playing on stage as well. Well, you're the same guy.
Yeah. There we go. Infinite stage once again.
Okay, so we're going to have pure Tekken now.
Yeah. We saw in that last round, in that last match, man, you went for that normal staple combo and it did not work. Ended up kind of messing him up a little bit.
There you go, Arslan Ash now having the full stage to play with. Okay, nice 1-1-2 confirmed.
Yeah, interrupts the 4-4.
Okay. Like you said, one of the things I've noticed now that you've said it is a lot of people, when they get hit, using that sidestep, right, then duck.
Yeah. And that's why we're seeing Arslan go for that jab in the back too.
Yeah.
He wants to stop his opponent from sidestepping. Kazumi's weak side is to sidestep, right?
Lowhigh does. Okay, nice block on the low. Has a pixel left.
Nice. Down 3+4 for Arslan. Take the round.
See, that Arslan really does shine on all the stages. Able to just out-tekken his opponent.
Big chunks. There we go.
Okay, again. Nice. That's so much damage already.
You know what's so sick is Lowhigh's using down 4 at that range where Kazumi can't punish it.
I've noticed Arslan has actually stopped going for the last time before in that situation. And that's going to be 7 golden letters. Look how golden they are.
Perfect spacing there from Lowhigh in that round.
Okay, attacking his legs. Okay, attacking his legs again. Trying to really open up Arslan.
Chipping away at the legs. And there we go again. The slide.
He's taking all that damage from low hits, basically.
Basically, yeah.
Using that down forward one.
Wow, nice. The low parry.
Great read from Lowhigh.
Hey, hey.
And this is going to be
set point.
Yeah.
Lowhigh looking to take a 2-0 over Arslan. Is this going to be the end of the road for Arslan Ash at Dubai Box and Roll?
Nice block while standing 4-4.
Yep.
Again, nice block on the low there. Arslan now probably getting a read that. Very unfortunate. Should have worked.
No, Kazumi's hop kick is one of the worst in the game.
I know, you said it many a time to me.
Still chipping away at the legs.
Needs to be very careful. Lowhigh does have rage, and we've seen this happen before, where he got clipped by the second hit of the rage drive. He needs to have that in the back of his mind.
One launch will kill here for Lowhigh.
He had it! He gets it anyway.
Okay, final round here. Second game, still set point for Lowhigh.
Arslan didn't believe there in that instance. They still got the twin pistols. A down forward 1-2 from Kazumi.
Yep. Threatening with that slide. Arslan using down forward 1 to try and keep him out. Trying to go sidestep. No, okay. I got the track.
Got the track somehow.
Something that Ryan Hart said is that you cannot step those slides, man. Nice low parry.
There we go. Lowhigh with a great read there. It was the mix-up, goes low. Arslan does have rage.
This could be it, one slide.
He blocks it! Doesn't get a full punish.
And there it is! A mini pop-up there from Lowhigh, eliminating Arslan from the tournament. A big win, one that he really, really wanted.